Hello folks, today we're playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and today we're going to be doing Garden Op, because honestly, I'm kind of bored. And, another reason why I'm doing this is because Helldivers 2 video, that's kind of gone. Well, it's not gone, I mean, I tried recording it, but the game would just lag so much and have the inputs would not even work, the point where I was just, yeah. But I will upload the unfinished version if you want me to, so, yeah. Also, if you, like, want more Modern Warfare 2, even though the anti-cheat update made basically everything worse, you know, please subscribe. Please. I'm begging you. Close. Oh, there's something around. I think I might win. Fire. I'm gonna go plant at C. Let me just go. Go over there real fast. Barely got anything to heal me. I'm just waiting on the round star. Let me just, zombies. Okay, you know what? I'm just killing them. Alright, everything's looking good so far. Where are the zombies at? Oh. Actually, let me get up there real fast so I can, get killed. Huh. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. Well, so I swear, wasn't this map in Garden Warfare 1? I'm just insane. I swear. Or I'm just imagining things. No, I'm probably just imagining things. I don't like you. Ah. Wait. That was a waste. That was my kill! Nice, alright, perfect wave, okay. What do you think, and, still awake, no knockouts allowed. Seems easy. Oh, there's footsteps. will kill you real fast, okay? Here, I don't think that's good. Okay. Hi, grab the money. Jesus Christ, I'm about to die. Sunflower, help, oh god, my controller disconnected, oh god. Okay, okay. Alright, no one died, alright, let me pick up the money real fast. Give me the money, and the money, and the money. Alright, go heal Fire Piano. Okay, that's good enough. I thought my thing crashed there for a second. Let me just. Yes, no, okay, no, well, somebody else kill you. Don't know what, but why am I screen just going black? Why did my screen just go black? Oh, what's that? I jumped up here, a little bastard. You know what? I'm gonna let terrorism deal with it. Okay, that was that. Spin my boss machine, take the plants. Honestly, I'm gonna say this right now, they should just revive Franchester. Bring back Garden Warfare. That was the best thing they could've. What? They should've just made Garden Warfare 3. That's what they should've done. So, don't know why I'm saying it now, but hey. Hey, buddy. Well, that kind of failed. What? Please die. Please. Alright, take a damage, that's something. Please stay right here. Please walk over. Oh, no, okay, no, you just. It went to waste. Why? How do you keep doing this to me? Oh, you're about to be dead. Someone steal my kill? You motherfucker. Last wave complete, her idea. Pretty sure this is the final wave, or maybe wave 8. Could be wrong. Okay. please don't do that again. Listen, why can I just not insta-kill them if I just shoot them not on their head? Like, it would be cool if I could just not shoot them on their head and just shoot them below, because that way I don't have to do, you know, the defense stuff. That was more realism. Please. Alright, one more zombie. Let me just kill it and kill. Don't kill my scaredy shroom, please. I'll kill it. Thank you so much. I never felt comfortable around. I need to get that out of the way now, love. Kill more zombies, Gus. Nice. No, please come over here. Please come over right here. Okay, that's way better. That's how I like it. Actually, back to Colonel Corn. Now, where's the Yeti? May I please kill the Yeti? Get back here. Stay right where you stay in and stop getting away from God, be kidding me. Give me the money. Please pay off the taxes. Nope. I got the mech vanished too. Okay, nice. And I'm now starting to realize I think I might not have chosen. Yeah, please. Oh, you're already dead. And Fire P's almost dead. Amazing. Alright, let me just go and heal last. Kill this man. Thank you. And probably should be the final wave, I think. Engage Zombos. Two and it's a gargantuan, isn't it? Okay. Gargantua. I know what rhymes it. The guy just slid across the screen around just crazy. I'm gonna kill this one, so I'm just... Jesus Christ, I beat him. Wham! Oh, Bob, I tried that. Say, good. I got through those spells. Oh, my God. Please stop. Okay, you're dead. Alright. Okay. Okay, let me just pause with that. Sorry about that. Mom was talking about something and I didn't want to anyone here, and I got the zoom upgrade. Okay. This is easier than falling off the log or else creep today would say I'll see you in a minute. Alright, gotta get to the landing zone before you know it, they leave us behind and I'll just get the brains either. Okay, that seems easy enough. Seems easy enough, and you know what? Let me close the door. And I gotta look at like here, and okay, everything's looking good, you know, a couple of zombies, but yeah, everything's just looking good. Okay, and I'm pretty sure that doesn't work anymore. Jesus Christ, my mom is so loud. Why? I'm trying to find a little bit of video. I don't think it's. Oh, like. Okay. Wait, what's that? Please pack us up. Please. Please. Well, there we go. And we just leave the little t-shirt behind for him to have the zombies do God knows what to him. And that is the end of the Garden Ops video. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me just wait before, you know, get all my money. Just escape bonus. There we go. Let's get the cash. Let's get the bread. Come on. Just, okay. And that's the end of the Garden Ops video, so I hope you enjoyed it, and see ya.